This is iRadio TV. Subscribe now.
Hi, it's Cooper and Oonagh. We're at the National Ploughing Championships, and we're here to watch some sheep being sheared, which is kind of cool. So we're at the Irish Angus Experience tent, and this is Shane, and this is his bull with the biggest gonads I've ever seen in my life. And your bull won a prize. What did it win?
Yeah, he was All-Ireland Bull Calf Champion this year. Judging by that, he'd be the best bull in the country.
Wow. Oh,
you love him. What a kid.
I think Oonagh should kiss him. Go on, kiss him.
No.
Go on, kiss him.
I can't kiss Keeper. No, oh, look at that tongue.
Go on, go on, give him a tongue.
No.
Go on, give him a kiss. Give just kiss him on the nose. We're in the midst of it all. We're finally where Oonagh wants to find herself. Where is it?
In the middle of the food site.
Oh, the food. Oh, hello. 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 How are
Hi.
You? And there's a big food fair here in the middle of the Ploughing Championship. So I think we're going to give in to pressure and go and get some actual food now, because it's past lunchtime. We were hoping it was going to die down.
And we're starving.
This is Edmund and Christopher, and they've just won a competition. Can you tell us what you've won?
It's a competition from the Irish Aberdeen Angus Society. It's basically, we've won 5 calves to rear for 2 years on our school.
On the school grounds?
On the school grounds.
Do you have names for your bullocks?
No, not yet.
Well, one is called Cooper now, and one is called Oonagh, and we'll do Twitch, and the other one can be Anna, and you can name a mashup of your two names then. Yeah. There's the names for your bullocks, all right?
Brilliant.
All right, thanks a lot, lads.
If they test me, they sorry. Riders up like a Harley, then pull off in this Ferrari. If he hanging, we banging. Phone ringing, he slanging. It ain't karaoke night, but get the mic, cause I'm singing. B to the A.
We're going to introduce Cooper and Oonagh from iRadio Breakfast Show. First up, ladies first, it's Oonagh. You're a professional. I love the wellies. Oonagh lofts it in the air and actually manages to keep it on course. Well done, Oonagh. Cooper sort of is same technique. And he lofts it. Absolutely great throw. Well done. That's Cooper and Oonagh all the way from iRadio in Athlone.
Watch, like, share iRadio TV.